you've been thinking about cashing in on the seller's market that we've been having here in Winnipeg, but you're not sure where to go, stay tuned as I'm going to be covering 5 tips on how you can take advantage of the seller's market. Tip number 1, consider a new construction home. Builders have spec homes and model homes ready to go, and you won't be in a multiple offer situation. What we can do is get it locked in, and then we get your home ready to sell. Tip number 2 is negotiate a farther out possession date. As the seller, you are in the driver's seat since we are in a seller's market. Putting a possession date a little bit farther out will allow you to shop around and find that perfect home. Tip number 3 is bridge financing. Bridge financing, you can look at it as a short-term loan that will allow you to make a purchase without being pressured with time and finding that perfect home and then turning and selling your home. So if you do have questions on bridge financing or looking for a referral on a financing option, let me know. Tip number 4 is think about renting. You could rent for a few months, half a year, or even up to a year, allowing you to get your home sold right now, taking advantage of the seller market and giving you the opportunity to take your time to find that perfect home. Number 5 is explore less expensive or competitive areas and neighborhoods. Not every neighborhood in Winnipeg is a strong seller's market. There are differences between one area to the next, as well as within the city and outside of the city. So give me a call or DM me if you have more questions.